So until today we handle, we can see the only single variable, but today you're gonna see two variable, two random variable. Let's see what is the probability distribution when there are two random variable. Two random variable means when you handle one random variable, single random variable, from sample space, the outcome is assigned to one-dimensional space, and this space we call the random variable x, and this value is assigned to some value xi, okay, random variable. Either this is a discrete or continuous. This is a discrete is equal, continuous is equal. Two random variable means there is a sample space, the outcome OI is assigned to two-dimensional space, assigned in the, 이렇게 생각하는데요. Two-dimensional space. This is two-dimensional spaces, mathematics, two-dimensional spaces, we draw this kind of a graph를 이렇게 그리죠. We only two-dimensional space, we only consider orthogonal space, and usually the random variable in horizontal direction은 우리 x, 이거 vertical direction은 이렇게 y 이렇게 표시를 하죠. 이렇게 two-dimensional space니까 여기 어디로? Some place somewhere here 이렇게 되죠. 여기 then what is this value? The value 요거는 variable x y value is x i y i 이렇게 이렇게 value가 assign 되겠죠. Assign. So one-dimensional space, one-dimensional random variable x, if outcomes assigned to if outcome of a sample space outcome is assigned to, 예를 들어서 이런 여기요. If there are many outcomes assigned in this values, then there is small number assigned somewhere here. 그러면 probability가 이렇게 되죠. Probability. The similarly, two-dimensional space에도 if outcomes of a sample space are assigned many outcomes assigned in area here and very low number, small number outcomes are assigned here, 이렇게 되면 where is the probability high? Which area is the probability of assignment high? 되면 여기가 high, very high가 되죠. 그래서 this area the probability is very high because many outcomes assigned to this area 이렇게 되고. Because if we draw, for example, continuous random variable, PDF, probability density function, we draw like this. If this is a discrete, if assignment is assigned to, for example, xi here, 이렇게 probability I is very high. In some other place, probability is low. 이렇게 되죠. 이렇게 되면, if this is a continuous random space면, random variable space면, how can we draw this PDF, probability density function? How can we draw this? Then, this is a curve가 되겠죠. Because x, random variable x가 continuous니까. 그러면, two-dimensional space는 how can we draw two-dimensional space? We cannot draw curve. We instead 뭐라고 그래야 돼요? We have to draw in surface로 그려야 되죠. Surface로. Surface로 어떻게? 이렇게 어떤 surface로 그려야지. 이렇게. 이런 surface로 그려야지. 그럼 여기 어떤 3D dimensional 어떤 surface가 되겠죠. 여기 probability density function fx and y가 되죠. Because we have two random variables 있으니까 이렇게 되겠죠. 그럼 discrete space는 어떻게 돼? Discrete space. If this is a discrete space, there is only discrete value of x and y로 이렇게 assign이 되죠. 그러면 예를 들어서 이게 this position, this value, this value, this value, discrete space. So if many outcomes assigned to this value and this value, then if we draw in 3D space, for example, if xi, yi, this probability is very high, then we can draw as a bar graph. Because in one-dimensional spaces, single random variable is a bar graph, 그렇죠? 그렇죠? Similar하게, we have two random variables. This probability can be drawn like this bar, 이렇게 되겠어요. Bar graph or pin graph, pin, 이렇게. 그럼 discrete space가 이렇게 있으니까, probability can, you can draw probability as a pin, like this. 이런 식으로 그렇게 되죠. If the height of a pin is low, then low probability. If height of this pin or this bar is very high, then probability is very high가 되겠죠. So 이거는 이렇게 two variable, random variable. If this is continuous, then PDF probability density function은 이렇게 되고, probability mass function은 이렇게 돼요. 요거 probability mass function. 요 놈은 probability density function. 요 놈은 probability mass function. 이라고 합시다. 요거, in single random variable x, this is a probability mass function. 이렇게 되죠. Some textbook, PI, in our textbook, probability mass function for single random variable은 이렇게 PI인데, some textbook은 PXI, 이렇게 more accurate, more details, 이렇게 그래요, more accurately. Sometimes 이렇게. This I means index of X, 그죠? 여기 요 XI죠, 요 I. Probability mass function for two random variable은 이렇게 PIJ 이렇게 적읍시다. 자, let's remember 기억하기로는 PIJ, probability of two random variable when x index of x is xi, index of y is yj. 이렇게 그립시다. Okay. Where is the probability? What is then? 요거 뭐예요? PIJ란 말은 여기죠. 어떤 Which probability? 요거 probability. X, I, Y, I 요 포지션에서 요거. 요거 PIJ가 되겠죠. 요거 말해요. 요거 요때 요 요게 PIJ. X when X is XI. Y is YJ. J means index of Y. 이렇게. 여기 at this point the probability of at this point PIJ. 여기예요. 이렇게. Some textbook PIJ is written as 이렇게 적어요. P more accurately, more exactly 표현하면 XIYJ 이렇게 돼. 이렇게. 근데 우리 textbook에서는 이렇게 적읍시다. 이렇게. Our textbook is the symbol is more simple. Okay, so two random variable. Then what does this mean? I already explained in this figure. What is this one? Pij. Probability mass function. Yeah. Mass probability mass function 이 말은 this means that x and y two random variables is discrete 하다 이 말이죠. Discrete random space. And because we consider we handle these two random variables, it is called at the first we jointly. 네, joint random variable. 요거 부릅시다. Joint property mass function. Joint property mass function. 왜냐? Because we have two random variable 이렇게. 그럼 이건 뭐예요? 요 fxy. What is fxy? fx is probability mass function, but we have a two random variable. This is a joint probability density function. Just is an extension of a single random variable, two random variable extension. That means we have another random variable y가 있게 되죠. Another random variable. Now we have two random variables. So graphical meaning, conceptual meaning is for this is for single random variable이고, 이렇게. So, two random variables. Samples in sample space outcome is assigned to two-dimensional space. Two-dimensional space, either discrete or discrete continuous. 스페이스가 되는 거죠. Continuous space이기 때문에 이게 assignment is there is no discrete space. Continuous space is there are only density, not count. Density만 있는 거예요. This is a count가 있는 거죠. So if outcome of a sample space is assigned to in this position and many times assigned 되면 count of this at this position is high가 되는 거죠. Count high count number means high probability가 되는 거예요. 그래서 probability가 very high가 되는 거고. Continuous space에서는 density가 high가면 probability가 very high probability가 되는 거죠. 그래서 this called this graph is 이 graph fxy. 이게 probability density function, joint probability density function 되는 거고, 요 놈이 바로 joint probability mass function이 되겠죠. So, the probability theory is the same in two random variable에도 joint mass function, this joint mass probability mass function P, Ij. So, summation. We have two summation because we have two dimensional space x and y가 있기 때문에 I direction and j 하면 이게 어떻게 돼요? 이렇게 1이 되고 f x and y two dimensional probability density function integration and another integration with respect to x and y에 대해서 이렇게 two dimensional integration 하나는 x 스페이스에 대해서 하나는 y 스페이스에 대해서 하면 이것도 무조건 1이 되겠죠. Probability density function, probability mass function must be 1이 돼야 돼요. All integration and all summation must be 1이 돼야 돼요. No matter, 상관없이, no matter what, how many the random variables. Example. Very simple example. Air conditioner maintenance. Example 19. Example 19. Maintenance. Air conditioner maintenance. There are long explanation in this example. Let me draw a table, two-dimensional table. In this direction, this axis is y, and this is x, this is y. We have two random variables. This random variable x, in this example 19, air conditioner maintenance, this is a service time. I will explain this later. Service time, 이거. 이거 number of air conditioner unit. 이거는 y는 number of air conditioner. 이거 짧게 briefly 이렇게 briefly explain 하면 이 example을 a company, an air conditioner company. Has a air conditioner repairing service, 수리 서비스를 하는데, so company 어떤 air conditioner repairing service person visit 어떤 home or 어떤 office에 방문했을 때, for air repairing service. There are possibility of number of conditioner. When air conditioner serviceman visit an office 했을 때, the y is the number of air conditioners. It's a one. It can be two, one, two, three. So office or home, the number of air conditioner one number only one air conditioner 있을 수 있고, or two or three air conditioner 있을 수 있어. And another random variable x, air conditioner repairing time이 이게 단위가 hour이고 repairing time이 1, 2, 3, 4로 되어 있죠. 1, 2, 3, 4. 또 repairing 하는데 service time이 maybe takes 1 hour or 2 hours or 3 or 4 hours 이렇게 걸릴 수도 있어. And the probability of this mass function is, let me see, this is 0.12. Point 0.13, 0.01, 0.02, 0.07. If you summation all x probability ij, then it should be 1. I think all of the summation must be 1. 이렇게 돼요. 그 다음에 More example will be given later. Example 20. Example 20가 뭐냐면 it's a continuous random variable example. Mineral deposit. Mineral deposit. F, X, joint probability density function 39 over 400 minus 17. This is a second order polynomial equation. X minus 1 to square divided by 50 minus, this is just an example of a second order jointly probability density function. 이런 거. This function has two random variables and this is a joint probability density function. So if you integrate f, x, and y with respect to x and y in double integration 하면 it must be 이렇게 원이 될 거예요. So, okay, anyway, let's remember example 19 and 20. And let's go to next topic, marginal probability distribution. Marginal probability distribution. Let's see. Marginal probability distribution. So here we have a new terms, new definition, marginal. So what is the marginal? Marginal probability distribution means that we want to know if Pij joint probability mass function or Fxy joint probability density function, when this probability distribution is given, then how can we compute probability mass function of I or probability mass function of J. This means this PI means only probability for only random variable X. X I then probability mass function. PJ means this is a P exactly, if I write more exactly, this is a P, the probability mass function for only Y. 이렇게 되죠. 요거는 single random variable. Single random variable. And then just the probability mass function of y 됐어요. 이건 뭐예요? 이건 probability mass function of x가 되죠. Then continuous인 경우는 어떻게? Continuous인 경우 continuous fx fy 이건 뭐예요? Probability density function of x고 이놈은 probability density function of y가 되겠죠. 이걸 어떻게 봐요? 이걸 우리가 we call this is marginal probability distribution 라고 부릅니다. 마지널. But here is it's a very strange 이상한 게 있는데 very strange 한 게인데 how we distinguish, how we tell the marginal and just per you 어떻게 구분하죠? 이거하고 this is only for this is a probability density function of a single random variable x 하고 요거는 어떤 마지널 지금 여기 있어 마지널이죠? 마지널 probability density function 뭐 이렇게 유도됐다 뭐 계산됐다 뭐 딜라이브 이렇게 표현하는데 뭐 그냥 쉽게 표현합시다 딜라이브 유도된 걸 이라고 해요 derived from fxy 이 심볼이죠 the same 심볼이죠 그래서 to distinguish between to distinguish 구분하기 위해서 요거하고 요거하고 distinguish to be probability density function the marginal for especially for marginal we write subscript로 여기에 x 이렇게 붙입시다 subscript subscript 그러면 여기 discrete case는 discrete case는 pi 요거는 originally probability mass function of a single random variable x 하고 요거는 marginal probability mass function 어디서 유도된 derived or calculated from pij 어떻게 구분? 요거 구분해야 되죠? To distinguish our textbook이에요. 우리 textbook에서 maybe another textbook, maybe they write a different equation or different symbol 했을 텐데 in our textbook에서는 여기는 pi 원래 여기에 j, the place of j 이거 position of place of j instead of j we don't care the j so j is we write plus sign 사인을 플러스 합시다 플러스 사인 Why we write plus instead of j is given in our textbook 이렇게 나왔고요 pi plus means this is a marginal probability mass function of x가 되는 거예요 어떻게? 요거 is calculated by like this 어떻게? We don't care the y The value of y. That means we can summation j for all state space of j. 뭐를 p i j 이렇게 하면 돼. So marginal probability mass function is calculated like this. 이렇게 되죠. This means the value of j. This j means the value of j means what is the index of j? J is the index of y is index. So along the all axis of y, we have to summation. We have to do a summation. That means we add all values along the y direction. 그래서 여기 summation이죠. Summation means a kind of a The meaning is addition, 이제 plus가 addition이죠. 맞죠? 더하기. Summation means 더하기죠. Addition이죠. plus 말이요. 심벌로 그래서 so this means this plus means 이거예요. 이거 summation을 이야기한 거예요. Because summation, this summation symbol means the addition of all values along the y-axis. 이렇게 되니까. 그럼 what is the marginal probability mass function? Then we can think about 우리가 뭘 해서 마지널 PMF는 PMF는 product mass function은 joint는 IJ가 있으니까 마지널은 여기 마지널은 I 플러스가 되죠 이제 여기 IJ I가 아니고 I 플러스 여기는 in x direction으로 all summation 하니까 x 포지션에 이렇게 이렇게 플러스가 되겠죠. 여기가 x instead of i instead of i summation along the x axis x direction으로. 그래서 j 요거는 여기 서브스크립트 x 붙인다고 했잖아요. so marginal pdf x 이제 이렇게 적고 marginal pdf y we have to write like this. 이렇게죠. 그럼 what is the marginal probability of J and X is plus? This means that we can add all values of X P I J 이렇게. 어, sorry. I 이렇게 되죠. 자, 이 example 19, let's see again, example 19, 여기 봅시다. So each value of in this table, each value of this table, each value means this is a pij, 얘가 되는 거죠. 얘는 쉽게 말해서 요거는, 여기는 p probability 1, 1 이렇게 되는 거죠. 요거는 probability X is 2, J is 1 이렇게 된 거죠. So what is marginal probability? 요게 뭐예요? Let's calculate the probability. Probability 요 값은 뭘까요? If we add all value along X direction 하면 뭐가 될까요? Summation along x direction이죠? x를 좀 합친 거지? 그럼 이거지? 이거? 여기 뭐가 되지? p probability, marginal probability x is all value along x direction is a 여기 전부 다 summation 됐죠? summation 그 다음에 j는 what is j? j is 1 이렇게 이렇게 if we add all values along this x-axis 그럼 한번 보여 p plus 2 이렇게 다 addition 하면 p plus 3 이렇게 그 요거 얼마? 0, 0, 3, 2 0.57 0.11 이렇게 Now let's add in vertical direction. It's vertical direction. Vertical direction으로 이렇게 addition 하면 vertical direction으로 이렇게 addition 하고 이렇게 addition, 이렇게 addition. 요건 뭐죠? 요건 because we add along y direction marginal probability mass function instead of j, index j is should be plus and index of x is 1 요게 p1j가 되는 거지 요거는 index of x is 2 and y direction is added all values in y 요거는 probability of 3 plus 요건 probability of 4 plus 이렇게. The value, actual value is 0.21이 되고, 이거는 0.24, 0.30, 0.25 이렇게. 포인트를 너무 크게 적었나? 맞아요. 이해돼요? All. So you all guys, you got it? You understand? Any questions? 자, 이렇게 된 거예요. So this is called the marginal property. This also marginal property mass function. If we consider the continuous random variable marginal property mass function, we can also calculate the marginal property mass function in this case also. Summation 한 뭐예요? 그러면 summation of this marginal property mass function, this summation 1.0가 되는 거죠. 이렇게 제 이렇게도 summation 하면 1이 되는 것이. Because all values, summation of all values가 1이 되니까. 뭐 이상한 거 잘 모르겠으면 이해하기를 해요. 뭐 내가 모르면 다른 사람도 다 잘 모를 수 있으니까. 예를 들어, in our textbook ask 하는데, what is expectation x? 어? In this example, the question, there is a question. What is the expectation of x? Expectation of x for this example. Example 19. What do you say? How can we calculate the expectation of x? Expectation of x. 익스펙테이션 오브 x in the formula for discrete case, formula is 이렇게 되죠? summation I times probability I. 이렇게 하면 expectation이죠. 이렇게 하면 되겠죠. But because we are now solving the problem of two random variables instead of pi, 뭘 해야 되겠어요? What we have to use for this pi? Instead of pi, because if this is a expectation of x, but this is a given from for two random variables x, a, y, s, 이게 기분이면 문제가 주어지면 instead of pi plus 이렇게 해야 돼. Then what is that? pi plus 여기 되겠죠. So one times one means the service time is 1 hour, and P1 plus 2 times of P2 plus 3 times of P3 plus 4 times of P4 plus 하면 얼마가 되냐면 2.59 expectation of x. That means expectation of a service time is 2 hour and 2.59 hours. 이렇게 되네요. Expectation of x square. Expectation of x square. Why we solve the expectation of x square? Because we want to solve the variance of x. 이것도 구하면 되죠. 이거 어떻게 해요? Summation I square pi 플러스 이렇게 하면 되겠어요. 그러면 result is 7.87. Then variance x. Last class we have seen variance x is expectation x square expectation minus square of expectation. 이렇게 하면 돼. 이렇게 하면 the result is 얼마가 되냐면 1.162. 이렇게. 되겠습니다. So, this is a marginal probability mass function example. For continuous example 20, for continuous there is a function joint PDF function. 이거 있죠? Mineral deposit. I don't know what is the meaning of mineral deposit. But anyway, example is given like this. Then if integration is complex, so try to solve by yourself and you study fx, fxx, integration with respect to y, joint, 이렇게 해주면 되죠. The question says the state space of y. State space of y is from 20 to 35. From 20 to 35 are there in there. If you solve this integration, this gives resultant. If you solve this integration, 57 over 40 minus 51 times x minus 1 square over 10. 이렇게 돼. So we solve, because we solve the marginal PDF of x 했기 때문에, the variable on this PDF, there should be only one variable x가 있어야겠죠. This is the second order polynomial equation이네요. Second order polynomial equation. If you draw this graph, because this is a second order polynomial equation이기 때문에 이게 이렇게 돼. State space. State space for x is from 0.5 to 1.5. What is the expectation of x in this example? This is a marginal probability density function이에요. Expectation of x는 1.0가 되겠죠. Because this is a symmetric PDF이기 때문에. Okay. So, if a question asks you to solve the probability of x, where the x is from greater or equal to, point, for example, 0.8, and small or equal to 1.0, then 이렇게 풀면 돼요. x에 대해서 뭐를? 요거 집어넣어가지고 여기 요렇게 오겠죠. 저 fx니까 51 times x minus 1 square 이렇게 요거 풀면 되겠죠. state space 0.8에서 1.0 이렇게 풀면 돼. integration 0.2714 0.2714 이렇게 보면 돼요. 그래서 what kind of problem이 나오겠어요? 여기 marginal property mass function에서 if two variables given, for example, fxy, fxy joint property density function이 주어지면, 예를 들어서 question이 let's calculate the probability of x is between a and b 뭐 이렇게 불면 어떻게 풀겠어요? You have to solve first from this joint to x에 대한 마지널 PDF를 구해야 되고, 그 다음에 뭘 구해야 되겠어요? Integration에서 AB에서 FX 이렇게 하면 되겠죠. 이렇게 한다든지, 뭐 만약에 question이 expectation x나 또는 variance x 이렇게 구라고 하면 fxy에서 똑같이 marginal 구하고 나서 이렇게 하면 돼요. 이건 expectation 이렇게 구하면 되겠죠. 오케이, what is the next topic? 어, conditional.
这是
for to get the marginal PDF from joint PDF. You have to. And you mean this? No, I mean this is a and next is a EX. Sorry. Okay. Expectation of X. If the question asks you to solve the expectation of x, then you have to first find what is the marginal for x, and then you have to solve the expectation of x using the just the normal formula for expectation.
Yes, but we are solving for x, so you integrate with respect to x, dx.
Yeah, it's dx. Okay.
Why that one? It's
dx. This is dy.
For x
as
well.
This is for from joint to marginal. Yeah, this is from joint to marginal. Wait, when you right. Yeah. From joint PDF to you, when you get the marginal PDF, you have to integrate direction to y direction, not x direction. Let me draw in graph. For example, if there is a joint joint PDF fxy, okay, 있어요? 그러면 여기 x고 여기 y를 치면 let's solve the marginal pdf x 이렇게 구하면 integration을 어디에? 어떻게 integration direction of integration is this direction 이렇게 along this 이렇게 이 direction y direction so 그래서 that's why fx x marginal for x is calculated by fx y dy integration means summation이잖아요 summation summation along all direction in y axis 아니면 이렇게 하면 어떻게 돼요? 이렇게 하면 뭐 반대로 방향을 이렇게 해봅시다 뭐 이렇게 어떻게 돼요? 이렇게 그래프가 되죠 요게 fx가 되는 거죠 still the random variable is x x because x is a random variable we cannot integrate along the y we have to integrate the y direction으로 x 디렉션으로 하면 안 되고 무슨 말 이해했어요? 스포즈 this example very simple example suppose x f x y is a half dome 이 half dome이라고 해요 이렇게 방구 이렇게 있는 half dome이라고 해요 half cylinder or half cylinder 그러면 what is the graph of f x what is the graph of f y 뭐예요? 여기 예를 들어서 x, 여기 y면 If you integrate along the y direction 이건 뭐지? 이렇게 되지 텐션 1도 없네 이렇게 아무 텐션 어. 이 됐어요 Understand? So what is the integration or the y, x direction? 이렇게 되게 인터그레이션 어떻게 돼요? What is the shape in FY? 뭐가 돼요? 그냥 플랫 유니폼 유니폼 되죠? 왜? Because if you integrate from this direction to x direction if you see from this side this shape is flat 되고 if you see from this direction and along y direction then if you that means in mathematically 수학적으로 mathematically integration along y 하면 어떻게 돼요? 이 along y 이거 전부 다 integration 이렇게 하면 integration 이렇게 하면 이거는 integration dy가 되죠? 그렇게 하면 shape이 그냥 그대로 이렇게 이렇게 나오잖아. 해야 됩니다. 아들 퀘스천, another question. 시간이 벌써 이렇게 됐네. Time goes very fast. So can I continue? 계속? 여러분 질문 오늘따라 이렇게 텐션이 1도 없지? 자, 계속합시다. Let's continue. Let's continue to conditional probability distribution. Conditional. 그래서 the conditional probability distribution, the probability distribution contains all probability 어떤 function을 이야기해요. probability mass function도 있고, probability density function도 있고, cumulative distribution function도 있고, 그냥 general meaning이에요. general한 거예요. conditional probability, conditional. we already conditional probability for conditional event에 대해서 이미 Already we study about the conditional probability for event A and B. It's a very similar concept. Similar 해요. Similar concept. P probability. Let's consider this equation. Probability of X is XI. Still we have two random variable 있어요. Still we have two random variable. We have two. This section에서는 지금 two random variable이에요. 2.5에서는 two random variable. Then what is the probability of when x is xi? And there is a condition. Condition that in our textbook y is yj. 이렇게. 컨디션. So remember the conditional probability of when there is a two event. 어떻게 두 이벤트에서 컨디션 어떻게 했어요? probability A condition on B. probability A and B. probability divided by probability B. It's the same manner. 똑같이. Same. 똑같이. What is the formula? probability X is XI and 요 Y is YJ 똑같아 probability Y is YJ 이렇게. 이렇게. Sometimes we write instead of this intersection in our textbook We use a comma. 요 comma means는 요거 똑같아. 요거 comma는 요거 요거요. Probability X is XI and요. 요렇게 하고 and Y is YJ 이렇게. 요거 똑같아요. This comma means and요. Always in probability comma means and요. And. 그럼 오케이 my question for you what is this and what is this 요거 뭐예요 what is this 요거 뭐지 how can we know this property 이거 뭐지 이거 Is this property is the same? 이거 맞아요, 아니에요? Same or not? 같은 거 same. 비야 이제. So what is this? Denominator 분모. What is the denominator? What is this? Y is yj. Y is yj means the probability j. Is that all? 이것뿐인가? Because we have a two random variable. Probability y is yj means no, we don't care the x. That means it should be marginal. 알겠어요? Marginal 그러면 여기 뭐가 돼요? 뭐가 이렇게 x is all x is added along the x direction 이렇게 돼 있어. Marginal 돼야 되죠? 이렇게 you can solve this. And in our textbook, this is a very long equation. So it's very simply, it is written as 이렇게 적혔어요. 책을 보면, you can see your textbook. This is a P probability I condition. Because the condition means that the symbol is bar. Y is yj 이렇게 적었네요. 이건 우리 텍스트북에 our textbook의 notation이에요. Maybe different textbook just write 이렇게 적을 수 있고, maybe another textbook maybe write like this probability. If you write more details on this equation, then 이렇게 x is xj condition on y is yj 이렇게 적을 수도 있겠네요, 그죠? This is also same. 그래. 이 is called conditional property distribution. 오케이, let's see continuous case. Similar to this probability, conditional probability density function fx when y is 어떤 value y 이렇게 돼 있네요. This is a conditional probability. Density function. This is given as because it's a conditional fxy divided by fy인데 this should be marginal. 이렇게 되겠죠. 이렇게 풀 수 있어요. Is okay. Let me see. If there is any simple example, conditional을 못 맞췄네. I will continue the example of conditional probability. And I don't give homework last class, so I will give exam the homework for 2.3. So I don't give homework for 2.3 and 4 and 5. section 2.3 problem. Okay, I will give you a small number. Two point three, odd number up to 9까지예요. 9까지, 9번까지 odd whole 수, odd number up to 9 means 2.3, 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 5 questions. And 2.4 the problem. There are many problems, so 18 problem 있지만 total 18 problem, but I will give you only 5. 2.4, also 5 questions. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, odd number up to 9. 이렇게 하고 2.5는 only 3 question. I will give you 3 question. Because 2.5, there are also some the problem also have some sub problem 있기 때문에 2.5는 1, 3, 5, 2.5, 1, 2.5, 3, 2.5, 5 three questions. So total 13. 맞아? Yes, total 13 questions. To do is next week?
Next Monday.
So because due is next Monday, don't forget.